Before you begin, remove the two rubber feet, the base enclosure, the battery, the M.2 solid-state drive, the power button board, the left fan, the right fan and IR board, and the system board. Removal. Rotate the display panel assembly so that the display is at a 90-degree angle to the top cover, facing away from the top cover. While supporting the display panel assembly, remove the four P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left and right hinges to the top cover. Lift the display panel assembly up and out of the top cover and remove. Replacement. Align the left and right hinges of the display panel assembly with the hinge screw wells on the top cover. While supporting the display panel assembly, replace the four P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left and right hinges to the top cover.